who has made great strides in our club and scaled great heights in a very short period with her speeches. She's very creative, hardworking, very hardworking. She worked as a secretary and now the VPPR of this club. She's a senior executive at Jindal Sports Division and proudly has lots to do with BFC, that is Bangalore Football Club. Importantly, she is the daughter of Rita Das, Masaju Dastri, who she says is a pillar of strength. Put your hands together for our Toastmaster of the day.
A man and a lady met with a very serious accident on the road. Somehow the lady crawled out of her car and both the cars were smashed. She saw the man crawl out of his car too and she looked at him and said, "It's a miracle that both of us are alive. Look at our cars." The man looked at her and said, "I agree with you. It is a miracle." So she said, "I think this is God's sign. He wants us to become friends and spend the rest of our lives together." That man looked at her and said, "Yes, very, very true." And then she said, "An even bigger miracle. My car is smashed, but look, this bottle of wine is untouched. I think it's a sign from God that we need to drink it right now." That man said, 100%. She passed the bottle of wine to him. He opened it and glugged down half a bottle in one shot. He passed the bottle back to her. She took it, closed it, and put it inside her bag. He looked at her and said, "Aren't you going to drink it?" She said, "No, I'll just wait for the cops to come." Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bangalore Toastmasters Club.
Good evening.
I am Deepika and I will be your Toastmaster for this evening. So before we get into our meeting, let me ask the audience, what does Women's Day mean to all of you? Can anyone tell me? Vijayanand.
Women's Day is 365 days in a year and 39th Feb also. So it's March 8th, I think it's just one day Women's Day is not doing justice. Every day is Women's Day.
Anybody else? Can I have the lady sitting at the back with the red? Yes, ma'am.
Yes, this is an appreciation of what a woman can be, the newness itself, all of you.
Thank you. Ma'am, what made you know your name?
I'm Meenakshi.
Meenakshi. So, for me, Women's Day is something very similar to what Toastmaster Vijayanand said. This morning when I woke up, I checked my phone at about 9:30 in the morning and I had 109 messages on it. Now I was happy. All of them were Women's Day messages. Happy Women's Day, you are special, you are this, you are that. Now I felt really, really special. And I felt popular. Even on my birthday, I've never got that many messages. But then, thanks to WhatsApp's latest feature, when I looked through those messages, 90% of them had that tiny little word, forward and under. Boom! My bubble of feeling special just went away, just like that. And that got me thinking, why do we need to celebrate just one day in the year for women? In today's world, when we talk about gender equality, women empowerment, females are equal to men, why one day? We have so many special women in our lives. Why don't we celebrate it every single day? Why don't you celebrate you? Why don't I celebrate being me? Why don't all of you celebrate the women in your lives? Because you know what? Every single day, they are doing something special for you. Your mothers, your grandmothers, your aunties, sisters, wives, better halves, bitter halves, all of them are doing something for you. So let's celebrate each and every one of them, every single day. And when I look back to where I have been and to where I've come, I know that that I am very fortunate to be here solely because of the women in my life. Like Toastmaster Melvin said, my mother who's sitting here is the reason I joined Toastmasters. She dragged me out of the house claiming that I'm antisocial and forced me to join Toastmasters. I genuinely didn't step out of the house if it was not for office. So my Friday evening calendars were not too busy. I didn't have to clear any schedules to be here. And that has been the best decision that I've ever made. Now usually at this point, the Toastmaster of the day would tell you some story about a very famous person or some story about a great moral which links back to the theme. But you know what? Today I don't need to do that. Because if you just look around the hall right now, look at the women sitting around you. Each and every one of them is so special. Think about the women back in your lives. The ones who have made it possible and made it feasible for y'all to be sitting here today. They are the true heroes. It could be your mother who's always there supporting you and looking after you when you're sick. It could be your wife who always has the home ready. She's juggling her career just to make things work for y'all at home. It could be your wife who chose to look after the home and put her career aside so that she could make your house a home just for you. Or it could be your daughter who stares at you with such happiness when you walk into that door every day. These are the real heroes. These are the women who need to be celebrated every single day. And just as we have these special women in our lives, our entire meeting today is filled with special women. Chock-a-block. And as I go through the meeting, y'all will realize why this meeting is so special. So for all the guests out here, how many of you know what Toastmasters is? How many of you know when Toastmasters was started? Can any of the members help them? 1924 at Santa Ana, California. And guess, can you at least tell me who is the founder of Toastmasters? Ralph C. Smith. And it's because of him that all of us are here in this room today. And throughout the world, a Toastmasters meeting has the same format. We have three sections to every meeting. We begin with the prepared speech section, where you have Toastmasters who have prepared speeches in advance based on the competent communicator or the pathways manual. The second session we have is the table topic session, where we have someone called as the table topic master who comes on stage and impromptu calls people from the audience who get to speak off the cuff. The most exciting session of the Toastmasters meeting. And the third and the most important session is the evaluation session, where all the speakers and all the role takers are evaluated by a set of Toastmasters who have been there, who have done that. And for that, we have someone called as the general evaluator who oversees the meeting in its entirety. And for today's meeting, we have someone really, really special. Our general evaluator for this evening is an environmental engineer. She loves food, culture, and travel. She is an icon in Toastmasters, a Toastmaster for over 10 years. She was the first female director of District 92. And under her leadership, District 92 was ranked number one in the world in 2014-16. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our Region 13 advisor, DTM, Gauri Seshadri.